weekend, the Clippers dropped to fourth seed in the West, meaning there was no way they could get the Lakers in the first round if the Lakers managed to avoid the play-in and get that sixth seed. Losing on purpose to avoid the Lakers? Losing on purpose to avoid the team we've been told they were going to take out last year? The team they were supposed to supplant as kings in L.A. Remember that commercial with the crown dangling from the mirror of Kawhi Leonard's convertible? That doesn't sound like a champion to me. To me, sounds like the same old Los Angeles Clippers. I want to think differently. I love my boy Ty Lue. I'm a fan of Paul George. Kawhi is one of the top five players on the planet. But damn, you scared of? Scared of meeting the Lakers too early? I'm just asking.